Hi, this is the capital T block. If you're wondering why it's called a capital T, because this right here, that little unit, T, and this is a block that you'll find set in a lot of different ways to give it a different look. It is made with two sets of four matching flying geese, four matching half triangle squares, and a center square. This is one where you're going to want to pay attention to the pressing. The half triangle squares should be pressed to the light. I say should because Carrie doesn't read instructions very well. Eyesight, Mrs. Little Arrows. I press them to the dark, and when it came to joining these seams, I have a little bit more bulk there than is ideal. If you follow the directions, yours will work out better than mine. The other thing on this, let me quick show you how these are put together. You're going to join your flying geese to make four matching pairs. You're going to want the lighter on the outside, the darker on the inside. This gets pressed down so that it's going towards the center. Just that tends to lay a little better than if you're going the opposite direction. If you like pressing that seam open, you're welcome to do so. Pay attention to your seam allowance and the size, because sometimes pressing open can have a small effect on the finished size of your unit. These will get sewn together and the seams pressed towards the center. The other thing on this block, you can have a lot of fun with it, is you could do all of these that this side was the dark pink on this, and then the lighter pink. You could do four different colors that say pink, blue, whatever. This is one that you can change the look of the block just by changing the placement of your little squares that you're going to be stitching for your flying geese units. These are also made with connector corners. I've been wanting to make sure that I mention, I call them connector corners, but they're also called folded corners. You can draw a line, you can use a seam guide, or you can use a ruler like it's sliding away from me. The folded, simple folded corners ruler. That's going to let you trim it, stitch it on either exactly to size or even a little larger that you can square it up. This is capital T. Thank you.